This is Red Onion Randy, and this is my podcast coming from inside Red Onion State Prison in the state of Virginia. This podcast is basically me, you know, just discussing my life, the things I've been through, my point of view, my experiences. It's about prison mainly, but, you know, I'll touch on several other topics, especially those, you know, who decide to send in questions and, you know, seek my opinion on a certain matter. Hopefully, you'll find it entertaining. Hopefully, you'll pass it on to others who you think would enjoy it. Hopefully, it's insightful. And hopefully, you know, it brings about discussion of prison reform and, you know, and what prison is all about. You know, you have a lot of decent guys in prison, believe it or not. Most of us grew up in very, very adverse circumstances, and we didn't know how to deal with it because we had no one to teach us how to deal with it. And at a young age, we wound up throwing our lives away. You know, so I want to show you that, you know, just because a person's in prison doesn't necessarily mean his life is over. You know, as I've told a couple of friends of mine, I may still be in prison, but I'm no longer a prisoner. I rehabilitated myself, no thanks to the state of Virginia. And if I can do it, others can do it, especially if they're given the opportunity and they're given a chance. So I hope you enjoy listening to me. I hope you get something from it, even if it's simply nothing more than what not to do. Enjoy.